two Celebrations ATVs left. We'll see which one chat wants to pull. Just better be the one with the Charizard, because I'm getting tired of opening these things. Just a tiny bit. I would love me a Charizard. I do feel earned it. But because we're starting with a Fusion Strike, let's get a little Fusion Strike action going. See what looks better, that or that. Yeah, I like that better. Is that one? Yeah. Is that too bright? No, I like that. Looks good. Clear out some room here. Got my Yu-Gi-Oh deck, which pretty damn good if I do say so myself. What's up, Luch Nick? Yes, sir. I don't usually, but I will definitely do this stream if it is so requested. We're going to be opening up the Fusion Strike ETB and one of the Elite Trainer Celebrations ETBs. Which one do you think we should open? Left or right? I'm gonna go grab my headset real quick. I'll be right back. Is this thing on? Is this thing working? Yes, it is. Wait. Hold up. Can't tell if this. Okay, yeah, that is. Cool, cool. Awesome. Got that going now.
Actually, I do have a box of code cards. If you would like me to show those. I don't even know what all sets they're from. Definitely a lot of celebrations. Oh, actually, no, never mind. It says right there, celebrations. Let's see what all is in this one. There's a Sword and Shield base set. Sun and Moon, Burning Shadows. What? What is that? Vivid Voltage. Vivid Voltage. Voltage. Celebrations, and then probably, yeah, Celebrations for a while. Battle Styles. Yeah, these are all just like ETBs that have been opened up over the weeks. Waiting. Gonna bust out my best pulls from Celebration so far. Hey, what's up, Roshan? Welcome. We're just setting up a little decoration here while we're waiting. Some past pulls. Oh, Blastoise down. Let's go with... support. Yes, sir. We are opening up the Fusion Strike ETB and one of the Celebrations ETBs. You guys get to choose left or right. You know, let's put the Mew right there. Mewtwo. Magikarp. And can't really see, but another Magikarp. We'll scoop this. Just there we go. Pretty much all we need is the Charizard. As far as most valuable cards, that's pretty much it. These aren't all the pulls. I do have the got the Reshiram. Donphan, Rockets Admin, Luxray, Groudon, or the Team Magma's Groudon, Dark Gyarados, Rocket Zapdos, two Garchomp C-level Xs, another Venusaur, Professor's Research Full Art, Zekrom, another Professor's Research, and yeah, that's the rest of my pulls for Celebrations. It's coming along very nicely. Just we're missing a few classic collections, which aren't too valuable. Like the I know there's the Flabébé GX or only one left is Charizard. Just can't seem to pull him. Hoping we can change that tonight. But yeah. Hey, welcome to the party, Chase. All good. Just got done setting up all of our biggest pools so far. We've pretty much got everything except for the Charizard. We're just missing that Charizard. And you know what? We're gonna keep the Blastoise and Venusaur out while we're opening the Celebrations ETB because I feel like Charizard just needs a little help getting out. Blastoise, Venusaur here, he'll come running. But yeah, which ETB should we open? Should we go with the left one or the right one? That is the question. And also, can you tell me what all comes in the Fusion Strike ETB? Because we can probably read it on the back, actually. And, you know, it's about that time. We can get started. Let's carefully get all these guys back in a nice, neat stack. Of course, by value. I'll just keep those set to the side. It's the same as all ETBs. So, 6 random packs and 10 packs of Fusion Strength. That happens. 8 packs, sleeves, box, whatnot. Okay, cool. About to say, so it's not the same as all ETBs. So we're going to set this right one aside for next week. All right. Get that guy in the background. And of course, we're going to use our handy dandy screwdriver to open up our ETBs. Phillips head, of course. It's great for cutting plastic. So great. Don't you see the plastic just slide off of it? Like butter. Set that aside. All right, let's get into it. See what all we got here. Got a player's guide. Beautiful design. It's a really good design for the. Oh, and that's right. Here, I'm actually gonna open this guy up. And now we get to see all the pack arts on the inside. There we go. Very nice, very nice. I can stick back well enough to hold. All right. It's good enough, good enough. All right. Let's do this. Let's grab our packs. Let's grab our sleeves. Is there a promo card in here? I don't think they did a promo card or a code card. All right. So we can get this back in there now. Oh, that worked perfect. perfectly. Shuffle up for the win. Been having this issue too, like, they just, there we go. Fits so tight.
Tight, tight.
So, this aside. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna throw this up in the background a little bit. Let's see if it can be even seen. Very nice, very nice. And here we have 8 packs of Fusion Strike. Pretty much 2 of every artwork, except for this guy. We got 3 of him. Very nice, very nice. Let's get right into it. I'm excited. I want to get me an alternate art out of here. The alternate arts are so good. I mean, they're always good, but these ones especially. Metal Energy, starting us off. Darkrai. Darkrai is in here just chilling as a non-holo. You kidding me? Croconaw. Oh, that's some beautiful artwork. I love when they do more of a painting look on the cards. Almost looks like it was drawn with crayons. Crayons and colored pencils. At least a sparkle. Choodle. Shroomish. Klefki, Trubbish, Totodile, Voltorb, and a Claydol non-hollow. Alright, none of that first pack magic, but who needs first pack magic when you got second pack magic? Now, second pack magic is where it's at. People be sleeping on second pack magic all the time. They open up the first one and think that sets the course for the rest of the stream. Like, no. It's the second one. Water. Schoolgirl. Luxio. Metapod. Durant. Pansier. Minun. Baltoy. Galarian Corsola. Sandy Gas Reverse. And a Feraligatr Holo. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm a big fan of Feraligatr. He just looks absolutely insane in the movies and anime. Imagine having a 6 foot tall water shooting alligator as your Pokemon. It's almost as nice as like a giant rock snake. Hey, what up, Cameron? Oh yeah, let me show the codes. Let's put the first one and the second one. Dark energy. Let me start calling it. Primeape doing a nice uppercut in the mountains. Zarud Sandstorm. Delcatty. Choodle. Vullaby. Dewpider. Meowth. Onix, speaking of the rock snake. Reverse Holo Quick Ball. And an Absol non holo. Grass Energy, Excadrill, Trevenant, Adventurer's Discovery. Q font. Impidimp. Shnom. Shnom, can you please bring us some good luck, man? These first, like, three packs haven't had anything except, you know, a hollow for Alligator Smash, but we need some a little bit better, bud. If you could do that, that'd be really nice. Like, find some ice. We need some ice. Onix. Jigglypuff. Sizzlipede Reverse. And a Greninja V! Attaboy Snom! Bringing in ice. Ooh. My man's looking nice. He's giving you that side eye, too. He's like, fuck with me. Alright, first hit of the night. Let's bump this up a setting. There we go. Good lord. I'm not trying to damage the cards, Pokemon. I just want the... Oh. Whoa. Okay. Okay. I see you. Four. All right. I'm going lightning energy. Let's go! First call! That's how you know this pack. This pack's going to be something good. Let's get it. Battle VIP pass. Togedemaru. Schoolboy. Q-Font. Yeah, sorry, the headset cuts out every once in a while. Gligar, slug my balls, giddy. Phalanx, a Morpeko reverse, that looks very nice. And a Gorbis, non-holo. Alright. Psychic Energy, Gliscor, Cenoscorge, Bug Catcher, going after the Cenoscorge with a net, good luck, bud. Penpour, Swaddle, Skarmory, Single Strike, a Jinx, Mantine, Phantump, Reverse, and a Latias, Fusion Strike, non-holo. What is this? Wow. Alright. Can our good boys... Can our two good boys left bring us some good luck? They're good boys. They've earned it. Metal Energy. Excadrill, Dawoo, Spongy Gloves, Glaring Corsola, Quillfish, Vulpix, Chansey, Glaring Zigzagoon, a Reverse Holo Magcargo, and we just got the Mew V Full Art! Let's go! And I didn't see the follow there, but I appreciate it, sir. Oh, man, that is a beautiful card. Beautiful card. Now, I don't know the prices too well in this set. I do know that the regular Mew V, which I've got right here, is... about $6-$8 maybe. So I think the full art gonna be at least double. Oh, it's so nice. Illustration aka CG Works. Very nice. Let's get this guy in some rail protection here. That's what we want. We want Muse. Those are the biggest bulls in here. For sure. We can get an alternate art on the last pack. Oh my gosh. Still, did not leave empty-handed. Fusion Strike ETV coming through with the Mew V full art. That was perfect timing, too. I'm not sure who followed. I appreciate it, by the way. But the bling went, whoa. Whoa, Pokemon, what you doing here? You're spoiling the energy card. That's crazy. All right. Well, we got a Metal Energy. A Fusion Strike Energy. This last pack might be a little weird. At least a Sparkle. Right? It wasn't, you know, the hit. Dreadnought. Punsage. Wooloo! Punchamp. Galarian Durmaka. Indeedee. Reverse Sydney. And a Cenoscorch non-holo. Alright. Fusion Strike ETB. Pretty decent. Pretty decent. We got the Mew V full art, the Greninja V, and the Feraligatr holo. Not too bad. Not too bad. See, this guy can go back in the stack. These two can get sent to the side. And we'll keep this guy posted right over here. Now, it's time for the real show. Let's get us in some celebrations. Of course, using the handy-dandy screwdriver once again. Lag. Butter. So we got to channel your inner Indiana Jones and just get it and get out before you get crushed. Oh yeah, the packs are all mixed up. Love that. As we wanted, but it is. Come on, you. What's catching? What's catching? Oh boy, there's another pack of celebrations in there. I'm so sorry. That's gonna have the Charizard watch. It's gonna be like absolutely destroyed. I think it got taken through a blender. Come on, just go back in. Oh, let's see. A little bit. There we go. Bam. ETB reconstructed. Got 8 packs. Here are all their code cards from them, if you didn't get them earlier. Ooh, there's one behind there as well. Fusion Strike ETV. Let's see, we had 3 packs had hits. You can tell in Fusion Strike by the wider black border. Black border means it's a hit. White means not very good. Now, we're gonna save that pack that got left behind for last. Let's get all these ones situated. Got a Vivid Voltage, Darkness Ablaze, Battle Styles, Chilling Rain. Ooh, this guy's folded up. Pokemon, what is going on? My Celebration ETBs have not been very, well put together. Darkness Ablaze again. Very nice. Wasn't it six packs? Or was it just five? Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11? Hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This guy looks sketch. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We've got an extra pack of celebrations in here. Hold up. Okay, it is five additional TCG boosters. So yeah, we got an extra celebrations pack. That's dope. I kind of want to save this folded up one for last night. This one looks like, what is? Yeah, just the back's all folded. That's weird. But hey, a little more bang for your buck there. You know, Pokemon, I do appreciate it. You gotta show your boy some love. Let's get cracking with the Darkness Ablaze. Lightning energy. Let me rearrange my bulk stacks here. Alright, Zoellus. Pupitar. Pokemon Breeders Nurturing. Wishy-washy. Cubone! Aww, so cute. Sinistee. Feebas. Homie looks like he's drowning. And he's a fish. Pazmian. Reverse Holo Larion. And a Holo Corviknight. Cool. On with our Chilling Rain. Can we get a Altart Moltres or a Legendary Bird? That'd be pretty nice. I'm going to say it's going to be a Water Energy. Grass. Alright, fine, grass. Crabominable. Spiral Energy. Honey. Ghastly. Cubfu. Hatina. Bone Sweet. Sobble. A Reverse Holo Golurk and a Dugtrio non-holo. Battle Styles, what you got for me, Battle Styles? I know you got something for me. You know, where all the other packs fail, Battle Styles always comes through. Got the code card. Water energy this time. EXP share. Perugly. Oh, I see something back there. There's something back there. Perugly. Tower of Darkness. Remoraid. Spiro. Pachirisu. Cherubi. I don't know if you can see it. There's just that tiny little sparkle. We've got a Mind Fool. A reverse Perugly. And a full art Bruno. Woohoo. That boy. Ripped. Shuffle your hand in your deck, then draw four cards. If any of your Pokemon were knocked out during your opponent's last turn, draw seven cards instead. Damn. Don't know how that works in Pokemon, but that sounds pretty good. Also, centering, pretty on point. Telling you, dude, battle styles. We got the full art Mustard a couple weeks ago, and now we're getting full art Bruno in here. All right, got the Vivid Voltage up next. Yanma. We go fighting. Psychic. Magcargo. Nessa. Swellow. Yanmega. Wooper. Deedeen. Peaky Peck. Ooh, a Choodle. And a reverse holo Duraludon. And a Galarian Berserker. Alright. Last random pack. The ETB is Darkness Ablaze. And it opens beautifully. Dare I say, like a Yu-Gi-Oh pack. That was clean. And I see a little bit of an edge there. It's looking like a V or a VMAX card. Be pretty nice. So this is obviously a fire pack. Oh, it's another psychic. Struggle gloves. Struggle is real. Oh, that looks like some crazy holo. Clang. Dartrix. Pansage. Electrike. Fletchling. Miss Galarian, Mr. Mime. I think that's a rainbow in the back. I think it's a secret rare. Torchic. A Bunnelby. And we got a rainbow Butterfree VMAX! Let's go! Butterfree! Oh my gosh! That's beautiful! That is a absolutely gorgeous card. And the centering looks pretty damn good. Ooh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No, you get a celebrations sleeve. Because you're just so damn beautiful. Oh, God. Could you imagine if that was the Charizard? Still, that is amazing. We're going to get a Charizard out of here. Ooh. Won't be a PSA 10 now. That's okay. Oh, man. It's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. Let's get it some protection. Okay, I was looking at the set logo in the bottom left-hand corner for Butterfree, and it looks very similar to Battle Styles. And I was like, wait, is this a Battle Styles card? But no, it's kind of hard to see. Battle Styles has the, there's like a flat part at the bottom of the three spikes where Darkness Ablaze just has like a dot. Very distinctive, very distinctive. You know, let's get our boy Bruno in a little protection. He don't need it, but he'd look a lot better suited up appropriately for the occasion. All right. Well, strong start on the ETB. Very strong start. Got a full art trainer card and Rainbow Secret Rare Butterfree VMAX. Let's see if Celebration Packs can keep it going. I'm telling you, man, the luck, it's here tonight. Let's see, can we get some of that first pack magic? Got a Dialga, a Palkia. Well, some kind of VMAX. And here comes Team Rocket. I saw the gray and my heart thought it was going to be an Umbreon Gold Star again. And a Zamensa V. And there's a code card. But very nice. Now, I think I do believe I already have a Here Comes Team Rocket. But hey, you know what? You can get sleeved up just because you're part of the subset. It's like a participation trophy. Let's shuffle around the bulk again. Oh, come on, you. There's a Solgaleo in the back. That's cool. There's your code card. All right. Reshiram. Zekrom. Let's see what we got in our third slot. Oh. 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 We have a water type. Here, let's get this Solgaleo out. There's a water type Classic Collection here. Do you think it is the Magikarp, or do you think it's the Blastoise? You gotta guess real quick. Gonna be a Magikarp or a Blastoise? Which one's gonna be? I'm hoping for a Magikarp. Cameron says Blastoise. Let's see. Is he correct? We got another shiny Magikarp. Let's go! That is a $35 card, gentlemen. Yes, sir! And, oh, the centering is just beautiful. Sue, centering's beautiful. You're both wrong. We got ourselves a Magikarp. Absolutely gorgeous. There we go. So, like, where did the celebration sleeves go? Here we go. Yeah, celebration's keeping it rolling. So we've pulled three shiny Magikarps, and still not one Charizard. The hell? I watched PokéRev open, I think, a total of like 377 packs of celebrations, and this man did not pull a Magikarp, but he pulled like five Charizards. I'm on my third Magikarp. No Charizards. You got a Zekrom. Oh, there's something in the back. That can't be what I think it is. It can't be. Oh, oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh my god! It is! It is! We got another Goldview! Let's go! Right after the Magikarp! Ah! Oh my god, and the centering's perfect. Oh, okay. Alright. There's your code card. That's the best pool in the main set right there. Just quick, clean, and casual. The oh yeah. That's what we like to see. That's what we like to see right there. Oh, yeah. Nice and gentle. Nice and gentle. It's a nice feeling. Here, hold up. Hold on. We're not done here. We're not done yet. Set that guy there. Get our fat stacks rolling. We got a school of shiny Magikarp and a pair of shiny Mews. Damn. I hope y'all ready. We're not done. We barely even cracked into this thing. There is still tons of potential for a Charizard. All right, let's keep it rolling. Oh, I saw that gold trim in the back and I was like, there's no way. There's no way that's happening. There's no way we're pulling that tonight. And sure enough, there's the Groudon. And a Cosmoem, a Lugia, and a Professor's Research. Very nice, very nice. Code card. This ETB is coming out swinging. I know, this is insane. This, like... You pick the good one, Chase. you pick the right one. Cosmoem, Yveltal, and a Zekrom from the Classic Collection. Oh, absolutely beautiful card, with a flying Pikachu V behind it. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, that's right, that's right. I had completely forgotten. Here, let's sweep these guys up real fast. No wonder we haven't gotten a Charizard. Just gonna keep lining them up until they fall. Yeah, this box is this ETB is insane right now. Here. Okay, we'll do that. We'll do that. We'll do that. And we'll do that. All right, we are officially halfway through the Celebrations packs. Technically, not even, because we still have that 11th error pack. Which, you know, after getting the Magikarp and the Mew, and just kind of everything else, I am fully prepared to get a Charizard out of here. Got a Lugia. Cosmog. Kyogre, and a Mew. First cool pack of the night for celebration. Had to come to an end sometime. You know, they can't all be winners. Just everything else but that one. Yveltal. Groudon. There's something. An imposter, Professor Oak, and a Zamensa V. I'm just waiting to see that yellow trim, and then there's red. Once there's a fire type with that, then we can get hype. Yeah, a lot of Mews tonight. That's good. We like Mews. We like Mews a lot. You know, it's kind of just like... Isn't it kind of the first Pokemon? It's one of the first Pokemon, because, you know, you've got many different versions of what you would call the first Pokemon. Like, there's Mew, who's supposedly, like, the genetic ancestor of all Pokemon. But then there's Arceus, who created everything. And then there's Rhydon, who was actually the first Pokemon to come to concept by the writer, Yveltal. Or, I don't know who made Pokemon, unfortunately. Nintendo. Xerneas. Cosmog. And another Mew. Yeah, the regular Mews are pretty frequent in celebrations. But it's those gold shiny ones that tend to take a while to get. And actually, yeah, we've gotten two shiny Mews. Still no Charizard. And the music had stopped there. Didn't notice that. Got a Ho-Oh. Kyogre. We got a Gardevoir EX! Okay. I was ready. I saw the red, and I immediately thought Charizard. But then I saw the border, and I was like, wait, that some don't add up. And yes, it is the Gardevoir EX from Delta Species. And a Sorgaleo in the back. But hey, that's another check off the Classic Collection. That is one that I have not pulled yet. Until now. Very good looking card. I know. So, oh man, it's just... Ooh. See it. Gets your heart going. Okay. I seriously... Here, I'll show y'all in a minute, actually. Zekrom. Ho-Oh. Kyogre. And the base set Pikachu wrapping up our 10th pack of celebrations for the ETB. But wait! There's more. Oddly enough, our celebrations ETB came with 11 packs of celebrations, one of which was pretty folded up. I'm curious as to how this happened. But it's definitely a real pack. You know, let's open it up, see what's hiding in here. Let's see, can we get some of that last pack? Oh, there's a Lunala in the back. That's cool. Last pack of magic. You know, that's fine, because that's not where the real hits are. You know, aside from that. The real hits come in this third slot. And so now, our final pull of the night is a Xerneas. Aww. No Charizard. Foiled again. I guess I'll just have to take, you know, Gold Shiny Mew, Shiny Magikarp, Butterfree VMAX Secret Rare. Like, it's, I guess I'll take it. Oh, this was an amazing night of opening. Oh my god, let's get everything in chronological order as best we can. I want that Bruno in the front. Roll through things a little bit. So we've got our Mew V Full Art from Fusion Strike. Our Butterfree VMAX Secret Rare from Darkness Ablaze. Our Bruno Full Art from Battle Styles. The Gold Shiny Mew, which is what I was going to show y'all. The centering on this boy is clean. Maybe. No, I think top to bottom looks good too. Or I guess left to right, technically. And the shiny Magikarp, which that guy looks pretty kind of crooked. And Gardevoir EX, Splash Professor Oak, Flying Pikachu V, Professor's Research, and here comes Team Rocket. With this other Mew I have. I don't know if you can tell from that angle, but it has shifted to the right just the tiniest bit. And might even be a little bit crooked. It's hard to tell. But this one we pulled tonight, that one, I could see being a 10. So here's the art done by Saki Hayashiro. This DNA is said to contain the genetic code of all Pokemon, so it can use all kinds of techniques. Wow. Aw, look at them. They're so cute. And then you turn them like that, and then you just get the border of them. Absolutely fantastic pulls from tonight. This Magikarp, yeah, it looks bad. It might be a little shifted to you. Yeah, it looks a little shifted to the right. And I think it's crooked. I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to toss this Gardevoir in a card saver. Just because. I think I'm going to do that with all of at least one copy of each Celebrations. Might be kind of nice to have the whole set graded. Oh, but yeah, no wonder the Charizard never came out. I wanted to put these guys behind in the background like they'd be waiting for him, but never did that. So, Charizard never felt the need to come, but hey, a wild Pokemon appeared. But yeah, that is all I've got tonight. Next week, we'll be opening up another Celebrations ETB. Might have something before that to open. But other than that, that's what we got rolling. Hopefully, we can get the Charizard next week. But tonight was a fantastic night. Appreciate everybody watching. Hope you hit the follow button, like, and I will see y'all next week. Topping up just over an hour. Very nice. Nice, quick, clean, two ETBs. All business, all fun. See you later.